I was diagnosed in 2003 or 2004. My mom had added when I was a child, and so we thought that's probably what I had. Dr. Burke easily and diagnosed it. Dr. Streslow looked for nodules and he didn't find any. So then I was sent up to the UCLA med. They always said the voice therapy, if I could ever raise my pitch, that my tone was really deep, that if I took a deep breath and then tried to whisper, then all the words would come out like they just did.
Lower.
88. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90.
What's your name?